We are back in the factory. You just opened up the front door with some controlled explosives. The tier went up again. As if they need to do more damage. A little excessive. That's excessive. That was two engineers for the price of one. I dig it. Got your legs. Lovely, lovely purple mist. I seem to have missed that one during the last one. Too many people on the same call line. Was neat. No. Glad I was looking up. Anybody else gonna throw a scripted hand grenade at me? Gotcha. Always go higher. Oh, no. Golden armor. Orange armor. Thank you, Gwen. No, thank you, Gwen. One of the missions had a secret in one of those. Spidery bastards. I don't know why it continuously turns the FPS counter off. Oh, did I hurt it because I fell on it? Sorry, Roomba. Or shot vac, robot vac. New type of ammo for the grenade launcher. Grenade launcher. Is my fun. I got ice on that, but no acid. I'm sorry. Might not to take advantage. Teach me to blink. Hey, man. Death incarnate. Oh. Have I really? What the hell does that mean? They must not be coming to me. Yeah, no, that wasn't a dead giveaway. That's a new encounter. Oh, donut. Forbidden donut. Oh, what is that teddy from, like, the, was it the 80s, 90s, early 2000s? It was some kind of like a story-reading teddy that scared the shit out of children. I'll probably put it in the video. I'll have to figure out what it is. There's somebody like, I can't remember what it is. Not a Berenstain. So, Teddy 13, huh? Should I restart my bear killing? Okay, that's enough of that. That's a good place for that. Oh, that's a very good place for that. Shoot the bears anymore because I'm afraid they might have a use. I'd hate to soft lock my game or secrets on account of, you know, murdering a bear or two. Cabinet. Well, now where's the key? Cabinets and keys are never far apart. Well, I guess we'll have an adventure. What the hell is going on here? All I know is it probably involves this. Oh. Glad I seen the icon. One more for good luck. A lot of pictures of people. Wesker. Resident Evil Wesker or another kind of Wesker? Let's say another kind of Wesker. There are a lot of these bears. Anything outside? Original bear, Teddy 13, and that one bear that I killed off in the a couple of videos back. Why are they out there watching a fire? You know, game developer, that's a missed opportunity. You should be able to watch them for a few seconds. They should turn around, look at you, and then yeet themselves into the fire. That's where that camera's looking. Hey, yep. You know what? I'm not doing it again. The last time there was a camera on a door like that, I got attacked later. I got attacked by spiders. I'm not doing it. Not doing it. If something comes through that door, and get landmined. Now the shutters close. Okay, the music picked up. Who's coming out to play with me? Oh, I can't carry a fourth medkit. Oh, that's a bummer. That's not a secret. That's just for inquisitive people like me. Selaco Public Broadcast. Oh yeah, this doesn't feel like a fight whatsoever. Yes, because what everybody wants to hear, recordings from... Well, actually, yeah, they do want to do that. Supply chest. I forgot the turret. It'd be really handy to have him. Best friends together forever. Where to set you up? That's an ice grenade. Yep, I'm betting in here. Yep. So we're gonna make our stand in here. You and me against the world. sheep shit. Any more? Man, the cabinet's unlocked. Fine. Take all my fun. These things are... No, not again! You bastard, you killed my turret. I don't think they really want me to use the nail gun. Wait, I know this area. Nope. Where'd the other two bears go? Are they in here with me? That'd be insanity. Alright, let's see if anybody comes through that door. That's a yes. Get landmined. Smoker, smoker. Oh, the other bear's gone. Always a fun time when your elevator shakes. Above a pool of electrified water. OSHA would not approve. Hey, yep, there's... Ooh, there's a fourth security. Well, could they made it more any more obvious? That's a big-ass icon. Oh, where am I now? Let me guess, in here? Yep. Okay, so probably gonna have to get back in here after I power everything up. Damn, reflexes on the turn are faster than mine. Use some. Do some more wasteful ammo. check every puddle, knock down every friggin' picture. There might be a secret behind it. I bet there's something up there. Maybe not. I thought that was a... Can I use this? Give it a bucket. Nope. Use a chair. All right, hopefully, you know what? There is something up there. How can I not clamber, shamble, grab, mantle? I should have saved those boxes. There's money up there. Okay, what if I use a bucket? If I use a chair, like an adult. Yes, I can! Oh my! Control shots. I don't know. I feel like there's gonna be a need for a dual wielding at some point, but hey! I didn't. Wow! Okay. That was neat. Kind of did that on a whim. Great. Ah, shit. What else am I gonna have to experiment with? How many of those have I potentially missed? Okay, so nothing up here, right? No knockdownable tiles, or just now I'm paranoid again. So that'll be a level 3 room, probably. That's 2 of 6, so, I mean, 1 of 3 as well. Let's move on. No. Get chaired. Yeah, that sounds like an angry grunt. No power. Or armor. Hell? I never noticed they play out of tone. Oh, that's a, I don't know what the hell I'm looking at. Oh, now I know what I'm looking at. Leads downstairs.
A headache could be caused by many things, even a deadly illness.
God's sakes, Gwen.
Never be too careful.
I think you've jump scared me more than most. Captain, it's dark. Damn it, Gwen. Hi, I missed you too. What? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, hug your Roomba today. Oh, they really load me up on those. So why is that camera aimed over here? You know what? I bet something fun comes to this door. I would hate for my intuition to be wrong. That's just since I can't pick these back up. I can. Thought I had the double shocks. Well, guess I'll come back for that.
Encountered structural damage. Our intelligent systems for automated assembly and correction are here to help. Use the maintenance tab on our data pad to mark the location and call the
diagnosis. That is definitely a cheaper option.
Thanks, Gwen. That was depressing. Alright. Mortal enemy of the landmine. That was timing. Get chaired. The whole roof gonna come down on me? I'm being stalked by those ghost guys from F.E.A.R, aren't I? The ninja assassins. I feel like that's what I'm being stalked by. Be me. Foul. Leave me. We're not that weak. Make a noise. Nope. Another one? Well, at least they're not imploding like an ASMD. I forgot about this. Wow. There we go. More burgers. Ooh, a shooting gallery with paint. I like this. All right. I guess. Well, that was sudden. I was expecting to be able to sneak up on him. How's that work? Sent one, they sent one back. Of course, mine was full of nails. Doesn't seem to be useful. Much a close range weapon. Still awesome. Okay. Nail bomb doesn't do nearly as much as I thought it would. Probably gonna be a better mod for that.
Security clearance accepted.
Okay, security clearance accepted. Where the hell am I now? Somebody somewhere with trouble. I think this might have been the way to go. Ooh. Kind of like fierce slow-mo injectors. I wasn't actually expecting anybody to be in a secret. I am gonna have to re-explore like a madman. I feel like things have been missed. What is that? Didn't kill me, so. Generator, probably. Portable generator. See. Oh. Glad I hit my keyboard. Well, that was simple. Oh, there's one of the batteries I need. Oh, no. Oh, this is gonna be all kinds of hell. Cause I'm gonna pick that thing up and they're gonna just start hauling ass in. Well, I think I'm gonna save my landmines for now and see what happens. Got the thing. Seizures. I don't even know how you got in here. Your flying units are your confined space. That's dumb. That's dumb. Focus might save you, though I highly doubt it will save you from me. I don't know why I was thinking I could whip that bitch.
Don't worry.
Excuse me. Can't see. It's like, where the hell did they go? Just keep disappearing. Not that this isn't the most adorable game of cat and mouse. Wrong door, asshole. Again? Oh, for God's sakes, man. Shotgunners are already too dangerous. Now they're even more. Open up every choke point possible. Oh no! Okay. I need to look at a map. Got a secret over there. Probably gonna find more than that. The level's unlocked. I've only found 3 of 6. Okay. Shit, that hurt. Sure as hell can. Wow, I'm out of that. I thought I'd run out of pistol. I feel like they really want me to be using frags. I've not been in this area. Guess there's something behind a picture. Hey now. Wasn't a secret. Is that his gun making that noise? Ah, for fuck's sake. What's making all that racket?
Don't forget to ask about your plant vouchers.
Gone that way yet. Alright, let's check out the break room. Space Bro cabinet. Why was that added to the map? How do I feel like these all do something? No. What the hell am I doing? I've never played pool, sadly. Nope. I mean, I can't fault the devs for putting this in. Definitely expands stuff. Somebody who likes to play pool probably going nuts about that. Never played pool. I don't know how to play pool. I don't have a reason to play pool. How to endless trap. Oh no. Tornado hairspray, huh? Oh, my landmine's still there. As the lockdown lets me backtrack. Is this the next level? Backtracking it is. Hold, please. Back at the beginning. All right. So we're only missing one secret now. So it turns out there was another secret. Can't see with the flashlight. Certainly as hell can't see it with the shotgun that well. Yeah, so that's that one. I only assume everything else is in the next level. I did technically wake everything up.